Boots are on the ground in the city to get people enrolled to vote. The Registrar of Electors has a team of 7 touring the city enrolling people. With the election just 19 days away, there are still more than 14,000 eligible voters who have yet to enrol in Dunedin's electorates. But Registrar of Electors Dee Vickers says it's not too late.
They can still enrol right up until midnight on the 19th of September. So if they haven't enrolled before, they haven't missed out. It just means that they won't get their easy vote pack, but they can still cast their vote as normal.
In Dunedin's north and south electorates, the largest group of unenrolled voters are aged 18 to 24. More than 8,000 eligible voters in that age range aren't enrolled, and many are tertiary students. So a range of election initiatives are being launched by the Otago University Students Association. They include a politician's picnic and a student voting website, among other initiatives.
We have politicians on campus, debates and public forums to get people along to and allow them to see what the politicians are standing about and then encourage them to vote.
Hunt is among those urging students to vote. He says a high turnout of student voters ensures politicians don't forget about their needs.
That ensures that their views are heard. Otherwise, if politicians know students aren't going to vote, there's no incentive for them to develop policies which suit their needs.
Vickers says the deadline to secure an easy vote card has passed, but that's no excuse for locals to sit on their hands come election day.
This is their chance to have their say. And if they miss out, then really they can't complain as to what the result is on the 20th of September. So we would urge everybody to do their bit, get enrolled, so that they can have their say.
Advance voting booths open on Wednesday, giving people additional opportunities to choose candidates and parties. So the message for the unenrolled is clear. Sign up before it's too late, and have your say in how New Zealand's next government looks. David DeLorean, 39 Dunedin News.